Well, one of my favorite things to write about is love, imperfect love. And we'll be doing different songs at each show on this tour, but I thought tonight I would start with a song about marriage. A song I wrote, I was having an argument with my wife, and she said, "You're such a dick." So, you know, I followed her into the next room, as you do, and I said, "You think I'm a dick, or you think I'm just acting like a dick?" Because there's a very important distinction to make there. I mean, if at your core you're a dick, that's a problem. That's a big problem. But if you're just acting like a dick, I mean, what do you expect? It's just humanity, you know? She considered it all and said, "I guess you're just acting like a dick." And I said, "Great, I can fix that." And I went in and I wrote this song. So she pours a glass of good red wine. Do you mind, he says, and does the same. The wedding photo and all stares back the strangers from his frame. And these familiar rooms, they watch the years go by. Somewhere along the way, they both stop trying to try. Here's mine, you can't see her in that black dress he adored. Girlfriends all talk to her, and the man who always swore she runs his daydream. The question of her own, for the first time in a long, long time, he doesn't feel like he's alone. And she said, "Why did you take me to Paris? Write my name in the stars. Why did you see that I needed the most? Won't you try to take me in your arms?" Whispering sweet constellations, as if the die weren't cast. He looked surprised that I said, "I guess, because you never asked."
Till they're saying, "Why don't we take a blanket out back and watch the stars from our lawn? We can pretend it's the banks of sand, laugh at those dumb old stories. till just before dawn. Then we'll make it like the first time. Was it worthless? Well, that's a question we were too afraid to ask. Cause the answer's always no if you're never there to ask.
But for Keen on the guitar. So I'd like to bring out another friend, this is Brett Lindman. Brett, Sam over here is playing pedal steel. Sam's one of the best friends I've had in my lifetime, and these guys play in a band called Wesley Arms. That's one of the finest records.